First of all, thank you so much for being with us this morning. Talk a little bit about the goals of this initiative.
To make the system work better, to improve trust within the community and the criminal justice system, and ultimately to reduce crime in those areas.
So what will it look like on a daily basis in these precincts? Because you said Old Allen as well.
Old Allen and Tillman are our two precincts right now where we have seasoned prosecutors who report to work every day in those precincts. They don't come to 201. They go right to the precinct. They work side by side with not only the police, but Dan Michael, the juvenile court judge, has put a juvenile court probation officer side by side with those prosecutors as well. And they're working with the community. They're getting to know the business owners, the principals, the retired individuals on every street who can tell you who the problem people are, where the problem properties are. And they're also getting to know that support group in those communities for rehabilitation of offenders.
What do you think having the cases handled by the same prosecutors and the same judges, what benefit does that have?
Efficiency. What we've seen through this pilot program, so we've done it in Old Allen now almost 2 years, and what we've seen is we have less unnecessary arrests being made. We have less juveniles being charged with crimes. We're dealing with their matters out in the community. And the cases that are being made in those precincts are moving through the system at a quicker pace, which means we get people out of our jail quicker, out to serve their sentence, and we also get justice for victims a lot quicker when we have these hands-on from the moment of the crime being, from the crime occurring until that case being resolved in the courts.
And we just had Mayor Harris on talking about juveniles being his focus. And a big part of this is also addressing juvenile justice.
It has been. It wasn't one of the intended goals when we set out. But early on, Judge Michael called and said, look, I'd love to put a probation officer out there with your prosecutor. So we tried it, and it's worked beautifully. And what we've been able to do, again, we're not talking about the juveniles who are committing murders, rapes, and robberies, and aggravated assaults. We're talking about juveniles with disorderly conduct, or perhaps issues at school, or perhaps, you know, just things in the neighborhood that are minor offenses that otherwise would have been handled down at juvenile court. We're dealing with those in the community, with the community, and for the community.
You think this is going to put you guys in a better position to kind of identify the worst criminal offenders, right? Talk about that a little
bit. It helps zero in on who those problem people are. You know, if you were to ask any police officer right now who's assigned to a precinct, he or she could tell you who are the people who drive the crime in our community. And oftentimes with a prosecutor, all we're seeing is a file. We're seeing a person's name, we're seeing a victim's name, we're seeing a fact pattern, but we don't know everything behind that case and behind that individual. By having prosecutors out in the community, we're learning more about who's driving the crime, why they're doing that, and how can we work together with the community to reduce that crime and make the community safer.
So it's coming to Tillman now. It's been a couple of years in Old Allen. So how has it worked? Have the people really responded and responded to the prosecutors being there?
They really have. So we've had it in Old Allen for almost 2 years. We've had a prosecutor at Tillman for 2 years. What we haven't had is a judge who has agreed to handle all those cases out of Tillman. So that's what the recent addition has been. Judge Paula Skane, Criminal Court Division I, has agreed to take all of the indictments that come from the Tillman area, and they'll all be assigned to her courtroom. But the community has really embraced it. It's very difficult for me to go anywhere now that I don't have either community leaders or the police director asking me, when are the rest of my precincts going to get a prosecutor? And it was on my Christmas wish list to put a prosecutor out at each of the precincts, but the reality of it is it takes resources that right now our office doesn't have. You can't take a brand new prosecutor and put them out at a precinct. You've got to take somebody that's got some experience in the courtroom, trying cases, working with our partner agencies. And so that's a mid-level prosecutor. But we're going to work on that for this year and hopefully have prosecutors in many more precincts in the next couple of months. The other thing that we noticed in Old Allen was that Crime Stoppers tips increased 30% just in that first year of having a prosecutor out there. There's other things that are going on in Old Allen, of course, but it's good to know that this is not, it's not made matters worse, it's not complicated anything, and if nothing else, we've seen good results and good numbers.